what I want people to take from my work is at least that they were moved. Something touched them. I want people to wonder where my mind was, where my zone was when I did that piece. I want people to be motivated. I want people to be able to say, damn, I can do anything. As soon as they hear my story, it's motivating, period. You know what I'm saying? But I want the art to actually speak to my, you know, it's my soul on canvas, man. So the Ace for J situation is really, really, really deep, man. I'm just gonna motivate the youth, man. I think my purpose here is to motivate the youth, man, because right now it's just a bunch of negative people that they looking up to, you know what I'm saying? And maybe they might think people that's positive is corny or you, because you don't dress like this or you don't do that. Well, I'm the boy from the hood. I'm the boy from where you from. I'm just not dead or in jail right now and I'm following my dream and I'm doing something that nobody's ever done. I'm Raheem Johnson. My art name is King Saladeen from West Philadelphia.